hopefully this helps you to get water on a dry piece of ground.